this is the happiest day of my life. I didn't even get angry one bit. And I know. You wanna know why? Because this house has no peace. It's only for you.
Well, thank you, Matilda. I didn't know. This is the best.
Yeah.
And, well, sort of, but there's nothing in here.
Don't worry, Red. People are gonna move you. Guards are gonna move your stuff, man.
Oh. Anyway, Matilda, what do you wanna do?
Nothing.
Oh. Kong is kind of good.
Wolverine, it's still
slowly for you. Yeah, it could have been. Stuff like that. Oh, you destroyed my house!
Oh, what happened, bud?
Leonard destroyed my house.
Oh, Leonard's gonna pay.
Oh, are you coming with me?
Oh, no, Red. Don't worry, Red. Calm down, Red. Don't worry, Red. We'll get him later. Don't worry, Red.
Yeah, we destroyed him. Red destroyed my house. I got payback. Yeah!
Yeah, Red. Stupid Red. Ha ha ha. Right?
Yeah, this is gonna be better, but Red finally got his lesson. He sure did. For beating me up, too.
Oh, the fools always come here for no apparent reason. Oh no, Red! Your house! What happened?
The pigs beat him. Oh, did you beat him up?
Did you do it, Red? Come on.
No, Bomb. The Leonard and his maniac idiots just came here trying to destroy my house because I destroyed theirs. It's not your fault, Red. We know what happened. I know, Terrence. I know you're angry we're gonna destroy them.
Gosh, calm down. Let's rebuild Red's house again.
More coming soon.